I just got off the phone with Tim Gitzel, the chief executive at Saskatchewan-based Cameco, one of the world's largest uranium producers. The company signed a landmark deal with India on Wednesday that gives it access to the second fastest growing consumer of the nuclear fuel in the world behind China. And while shareholders certainly liked the news, sending Cameco shares up sharply, Gitzel said it's much more about getting a foothold in the Indian market than the actual size of the deal, which is estimated to be about $350 million, or the volumes involved, which are 7.1 million pounds of uranium through 2020. Canada banned exports of uranium to India in the 1970s as a result of its nuclear weapon ambitions, but the two countries put that behind them with an agreement to work together again in 2013. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.